Sedef Bukhataman is the University Relations Program Leader at Sonos. She's also held university relationships and recruiting positions at SpaceX, Cisco, and many others. During her 20-plus years in the development and delivery of innovative human resources and talent marketing programs, she's changed how HR is seen by students and new hires, and has put people strategy to the forefront of business success. She's leading some innovative programs at Sonos and has a great perspective on hiring and recruiting.
My name is Sedef Bukhataman, and I'm the University Relations Program Leader here at Sonos. So I call our program that we're building here a bit of a boutique program tailored to Sonos, our culture, and the type of profiles that we're looking to bring on board. A 1,000-person company can seem like a large company, especially when you're at that early phase of your career and evaluating smaller startups that are happening all over the U.S., really not just California. Having had experience myself at much larger companies, 60, 70,000-person global companies, Sonos feels like a nice, smaller home to me. And something to keep in mind is, 3-4 years ago, Sonos was only about 200-300 people. So the 1,000-person also feels very big to us because the growth has happened in such a short period of time.